Here in the ring, someone who wants to be as popular and get that many views. That's right, it's Eva Marie and Doudrop. The evolution continues. It's such an inspiring story. Let's relive the genesis of the evolution when we were informed that Eva Marie would be making her glorious return to WWE. Guys, I hate to admit it, but since Eva's been back on Raw, my screen time on my phone has tripled. Okay, I got a lot of research to do. I am inspired, and I think we may be on the precipice of something great.
Could you let the drool off your mouth next time when you talk about Eva Marie?
Did I get it all?
Yeah.
It's on your mic.
Okay.
Abner Apoor, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Tamina and Natalya!
Oh, Eva Marie and Doudrop better be ready, because this team, Tamina and Natalya, WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
They've been makers, bone breakers. We saw how much Eva Marie loves to hype her own presence. Let's take you back to a moment that deserves the hype. This was 2 months ago on Friday Night SmackDown, where Tamina and Natalya would unseat the then Women's Tag Team Champions, Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax, to capture the Women's Tag Team titles for the very first time in their careers. An emotional yet unforgettable moment for both Natalya and Tamina.
It certainly was an incredible moment people will be talking about for years to come. However, people may be talking about the night that Eva Marie and Doudrop upset the Women's Tag Team Champions and jumped to the front of the line in the Women's Tag Team Division.
I'll give you that, Corey. We've seen how talented and capable Doudrop is in the ring, and we also know that Eva Marie loves to take credit for everything.
Well, Eva Marie starting out first. A little bit of a surprise there. Oh!
You better watch out. Oh. Do not want to disrespect Natalya.
They're going to fight, and then running from it is Eva Marie.
I'm actually surprised Eva Marie even started this match, though. There you go.
The tag is made. Here comes the powerhouse Doudrop. And we heard Eva herself say it. The evolution will not be stopped as long as Doudrop holds up her end of the deal.
Exactly, because Eva Marie apparently cannot.
Doudrop's been holding up her end of the deal quite a bit. Oh!
Oh. This is the first time Natalya's getting a taste of what Doudrop can do inside that ring.
Beautiful agility from Doudrop. Forward roll. Exactly. She's quick. She's athletic. She's very, very skilled.
But you can't discount the amazing experience of Natalya.
Roll up. Right to the back. Oh, then a reversal. Can't overlook Doudrop. Look at her power once she gets those hands around you.
Look, Natalya and Tamina have not been shy about the fact that they want competition. They want teams to step up here on Raw.
Natalya might have suffered some sort of injury. And she's favoring that right leg.
You're right, Corey. Wisely trying to make the tag, and she does to Tamina.
Maybe Natalya just realized she'll never overpower Doudrop. Here comes Tamina.
There's certainly someone who possesses a very unique level of power in her own right in Tamina.
And Natalya, extremely skilled, experienced, been doing this since she was a child.
Tamina grabbing a side headlock. Taking a moment to sort of
go. Oh,
nice,
wow.
Nice headlock takeover by Tamina. It just goes to show you the power possessed.
So a lot of pride for both Tamina and Natalya, having grown up in this industry, a lot of pride being the Women's Tag Team Champions and taking this division to another level.
No, no.
Now we haven't seen. Oh, my God, look at that.
Tamina not quite strong enough to muscle up. Doudrop.
Uh-oh. Cross body. Look at that.
This does not bode well for Tamina. No surprise, Eva Marie wants it.
Oh,
now.
But this bodes well for the entire WWE Universe.
Cover!
Yes!
This. Not like this.
Oh. Almost in for the win was Eva Marie.
Have your attention now. I am so much more than just a ring. Lily Lucian.
The Lily Lucian? Well, I don't know what we just saw. Obviously, it distracted Eva. Hit right to the chin to the cover. And that's it.
Here are your winners, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Natalya and Tamina.
With the assist from Lily. You'd never take your eyes off the ball. There's a very hurt Tamina making her way backstage, but Natalya was able to carry it for her tag team partner.
It speaks volumes to the tag team chemistry and the trust that these two women have for one another. Natalya incapacitated, potentially injured. We'll keep you updated, but Tamina taking the bull by the horns after the Lily Lucian distraction, super kicking Eva Marie and earning the victory for her team.
Sort of a bittersweet victory for the Women's Tag Team Champions. But up next, this is going to be a collision. The NXT Champion, Karrion Kross.